Did you know there are 146 muscles used for speech, no matter which language you're speaking? In order to speak clearly and effectively, we want to have as much control over these muscles as possible. How do we build muscle control? By working out. Basketball players work to build their leg muscles so they can run fast and jump high. Baseball players work to build their chest, shoulders, and arms so they can throw the ball fast and hit the ball far. Pianists practice for hours to build muscle control in their fingers, wrists, and hands, so they are able to play beautiful compositions on the piano. And as an actor, I understand the importance of vocal exercises to develop muscle control necessary for speaking clearly and expressively for large audiences for hours at a time. Just as any muscle must be trained with exercise so that it is capable of performing at a high level of exertion for an extended period of time, so must the muscles used for speaking also be trained. Here are some vocal exercises that will help you develop greater muscle control. With practice, you will be better understood when speaking. You will speak expressively. You will be convincing, and you will command other people's attention. Okay. Let's get started.